Today in Syria, 3.3 million children are exposed on a daily basis to unexploded ordnance, ammunition left, even in the areas where conflict is no longer active. Children have lost limbs. Children are paralyzed for life. And let us be very clear, that sad reality continues still every single day.